How to record phone calls on Samsung Galaxy A55 5G. Open the app drawer. Tap on a phone app. Tap on a three vertical dots at the top right. Tap on a settings. Here you can see record calls option. Tap on it. Now toggle on the auto record calls to automatically record phone call on your Samsung A55 5G. Tap on it. Now here you can see three options to auto record calls: all calls, calls with unsaved number, or calls with specific number. When you choose calls with specific number, you can see number to auto record. Tap on it. Now add a phone number manually you want to record phone call, or choose from your recent list or contact on your device. Here we select contact. Tap any contact. Tap on a done. Now you can see add number. So automatically record the phone call of this number on your device. To turn off, tap on a minus icon. Now no longer auto record phone call on your device. So quite easy. Just select the option you want to choose from auto record calls on your Samsung Galaxy A55 5G. If you don't want to auto record call, just toggle off it. Tap on a recorded calls to show all call recording available on your device. You can also delete old recording if available old recording on your device. That's it. Please like it, share it.